they eventually be separate. And normally they are in groups of four or two.
Looks like he's preening for his photo.
Most orchids are tropical. I'm
okay.
Hola, hola, Titi. Hola. And normally, how they grow is that they attach to the trees with all of their roots exposed to survive during the dry season. Actually, here in Costa Rica, most of the native orchids bloom during the dry season, which would be this time. And basically, that is because the plant feels a little bit stressed. It even thinks that it's going to die. So what the plant does is that it blooms so that it can get pollinated.